I don't know. All right, welcome back.
That's totally going up.
It's not going up. It up. I will. I refuse. I will sound check all of these. Oh, another God, cool one. That was hysterical as fuck. Though.
That was wonderful.
So if those of you that are curious, Sean was complaining how there's no music, and then I was just like, yeah, you're right. You know what this really needs? It needs like music, and in the background it should just be like, dun 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 dun. And then we had to stop the recording for reasons that shall not be named.
Can I shoot that?
No, I don't know what's wrong with it. It's just there. And there's no way we can get that without it.
Okay.
I think we need a bomb guy.
For a bounty hunter?
Whatever, bomb person. Not all bounty hunters have bombs.
You're right. Okay, maybe we can...
That's it.
Maybe we can finally kill Grievous now?
So we started this Grievous fight. You haven't missed much. All we did... I literally recapped the entire thing that you missed.
Yeah, And oh, and you turned my helmet around that time.
Yeah. And I sat there and he's just like... Oh.
Now he's all the way over there.
Yeah, all I did was this. Jesus Christ!
I love how concerned my the clone gets.
He's like, ah!
he's like, oh no,
ah! Stark!
Nighttime, ah! Nighttime.
Oh look, now I can do it.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh, hold on, can you like jump on that while it's there?
I can't. Oh look, there's another one.
Okay, but how do I get up there? Do I need, like, Jar Jar or something? I hate that I need
Jar
Jar all the time!
Oh my god, why do we have to go back to the floor?
So angry! I just want to fucking turn your helmet!
Why do we have to go back and forth?
Because the game wants to...
If we both kill ourselves, will it spawn us back in the middle?
No, it won't, but come this way. Or don't, that's cool too.
No!
Yeah, just stay there. Alright, that's it. Last one.
Oh, thank you. Hey, where did I come from?
Oh, you're dead. Isn't there, like, somewhat of a rule that, like, Jedi don't use blasters or something?
Where did the smoke come from? It's Legos. That was the whole mission?
Yeah.
Ugh, these missions. They were fun, like, 10 years ago.
Oh, I didn't know
We did get Palpatine.
Oh my god, I didn't know Commander Cody died there. Do you not know who Commander Cody is?
I know who Commander Cody is.
Did you ever watch?
Let's keep going. I haven't watched it recently, so I don't really remember.
No, but you did watch it, right?
Oh, yeah.
They had, like, Commander Rex, they had Fives, like, all them. Like, that was so cool. I really gotta rewatch that show. There's so many people that claim that that's, like, Star Wars at its
Chewbacca.
Best.
This is his first appearance.
This is the dumbest cameo that's so unnecessary.
Of what?
Chewbacca, like, just in general. There's no need for this.
Hey, look! Where'd C-3PO come from? I'm just kidding. I know where he came from. We cheated.
We didn't cheat for this. It's just funny. I like it. I hate that I can't walk like a normal human being.
Oh, ow. I'm sorry.
I swear to God.
I'm sorry, Mr. Yoda.
I can't force power the shit out of you, but if I could, I would. If I could turn your helmet, I'd do it.
I'm too strong for you.
No, what's the Wookiee noises? Oh, shit. Hold on.
That's so much better than I could have done.
Yoda, walk!
He hobbles.
Yoda.
Look at all the clones.
Are we in Order 66
yet? Oh, wait, those are stormtroopers.
No, those are clones.
Those are clone troopers, never mind.
There's no stormtroopers yet.
I know. Execute Order 67. I mean, 66.
I thought it was intentional. So
no,
I just
it's
let it go.
It's the robot chicken. You never seen that?
No.
You've never seen that?
No, I've never.
It's so funny. We're watching it after we finish this episode.
Yeah, we're gonna watch. We're gonna watch the robot chicken thing.
Yes.
I Yoda, please walk like a normal person.
I love robot chicken Star Wars because it's so true. It's so funny.
You know who else does a really good Star Wars? Is Dorkly.
I don't know if I've ever seen that.
Oh my god, Dorkly is so funny. Oh, it is Order 66 time.
Oh, I just pulled his arms out.
Right. Yeah.
That was easy.
No, I really want to play the Force Awakens series for this.
The Lego one?
No, not the Force Awakens, I'm sorry.
Battlefront?
No, well, we can play. We can get the original two Battlefronts on the Xbox One.
Well, I'm saying like Battlefront 1 and 2, like the Xbox One ones.
No, we can get the original ones.
Really?
The good ones. Yeah. So we can totally do
good sounds, Mr. Turd.
You tried real hard. I'll give you that.
Do we have to kill his friend, the friendly Wookiees? Well. Oh no, we have to save them.
Oh Jesus
Christ. Oh my god, they're all chasing me.
So one thing that I don't understand, and it's probably because I just don't know the lore of it just yet.
Yes.
How did the what happened with why did some of them just be able to avoid Order 66?
I have no clue.
You know what I mean? Like, some of them were just like, fuck Order 66, I won't listen. And then it's just like, but how?
Wait, let's go this way. I know what you're saying. Like, I understand where you're coming from, but I have no clue. Put a helmet on me.
It won't work.
Yeah, it's just crooked.
Oh.
What are you gonna get? Oh, it won't work for you.
That's bullshit.
Yoda's too good for that.
Alright, let's... go, I guess.
I'm gonna... No, wait, you gotta... you wanna go get more... Yeah, we don't need the points.
More what?
We
more
got
points?
Plenty.
No, and, like, honestly, I care more about, like, finishing everything up more when we, like... Oh. If we ever plan to, like, go back.
Yeah.
So, is there a Last Jedi episode yet?
The Legos?
Yeah.
No, it sucks.
Okay.
It's supposed to be in the Skywalker saga whenever that comes out, I'm assuming. But it's as of right now, I don't know what's...
Oh, we need one more.
Yeah. Okay. I don't know what's in the Skywalker saga. It says all 9 movies.
Yeah, so it'll be all 9 movies.
But clearly. There's not a separate one for it.
Yeah, well, I knew the Force Awakens... come this way.
But there's... No, I think it's this way.
Oh, you're right. You're right.
There was a separate one for The Force Awakens, but I don't think there was not a separate one for The Last Jedi.
Okay.
Alright,
go this way. Yeah, like... I don't know why The Force Awakens got its own. I think that was somewhat stupid.
It was probably because they jumped the gun with it. They were like, yeah, let's make another Lego girl. You knocked my hat off!
Knocked your hat. It's my hat. Yoda, please!
At least you go faster jumping than you do with Chewie. It's C-3PO on his back.
I mean, most of you might want my way up there. You don't even push the button! Look at him, he's not even holding it!
It's okay.
Whatever. Let's go.
Getting all the monies.
Gotta collect that Mons, Huns. Alright. Oh, it's a fight. We doing it.
It's a war.
Aren't the robots, like, dead at this point? I don't remember seeing any robots other than after the fight.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't think we're losing points when we die.
I think it's just so fucking funny. Or maybe
we broke the game.
Or maybe it's...
Oh, yeah, we can fly. We can drive it.
Oh, I can walk.
Kill them all!
Yeah, and then we... Stop murdering me!
They're
killing
me.
I love the pop sound. Oh, God. There we go. Alright, we got 2 now.
Let's do it. I love how these don't, like, obliterate these droids. Like, the droids break.
Like, I hate that I can't see them. Stop, asshole! Yeah, you know? And then jump out. Nope. Let's try it again. Jump out. Nope.
I don't think you can do it.
That's the end of that.
I don't know where we have to go.
Alright, let's go this way. I like how you're just murdering everything. Alright, let's get over here.
I'm trying to turn around.
Turn this way! Full speed! This thing is no stronger than it. Than being
I know. It's just, it's actually just a mild inconvenience.
Yeah. Like, there's next to no purpose to doing this.
I'm getting out.
Oh no, I gotta stay in for purpose. For...
Well, you walk fast doing it, so it's
somewhat.
Okay. You keep stepping on me. And I do this.
Alright, I gotta get out. Do the force.
Do the force.
Use the force, Yoda. Oh, no, but what game was I saying that I want to play? I want to play,
Battlefront?
Well, I do want to play Battlefront, the original, the good one.
Yeah.
Because I despise the new ones.
Why are we going back this way?
We gotta go this way.
Have you even played both the new ones?
I've played at least Battlefront 1.
Yeah, my dad has... Well, my dad has the Jedi one. I have both of them.
The Jedi one?
Yeah, like the newest one. Like the Fallen Jedi.
Oh, Jedi Fallen Order.
Yeah, that one.
I have that one as well. What are you doing?
I don't know. What do we have to do?
Just come over this way.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming.
I don't like that he doesn't shoot like multiple times. Yoda.
Oh yes, good choice of place to jump, son.
I'm not your son. What the fuck am I supposed to do?
I don't know what we're supposed to do. Are we supposed to go out in the water?
Jesus. Yoda's death is horrifying, to say the least. What the fuck are we doing?
I don't know what we're doing!
Gotta get carrots, that's what I gotta do.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I found something. And death.
Oh, there's things you gotta shoot up there. I did it. Oh, I gotta go up here.
Yeah, you gotta come up here.
Oh, I missed. I tried the jump shot.
Walk across the bridge, I will. Slowly, I go. Slow as
Let
fuck.
Let me shoot it!
Slow as fuck I am. Annoying bastard to play.
There's more!
Oh, look.
Save the ship! Use the force!
Use the force! I sound like Dumbledore when I do that.
A little bit.
Be like Dumbledore.
Where are they coming from? How do you stop this madness?
Do they ever stop?
I don't know. We gotta fight through all this stuff.
Maybe get rid of that. Fuck you!
Uh-oh.
And maybe that'll end up...
Whoa. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it looks like...
Well, there's another orange guy up here.
Go shoot him.
I can't. He's too high.
Yoda, use the force!
Oh my god!
Fuck.
Yeah, he keeps calling it more
people. Yeah, I do have to say, I think game wise, the prequels might be a little bit more.
What, then the newer one?
Of the originals. You know, the original three. I think the prequel, I just feel like the robots are
I killed them.
Game-wise, the robots are so much better.
Oh, yeah. But that's also, like, expected of, like, you know, they made the first three with no experience of, like,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah, but even then, it just kind of stuck anyways, though.
Yeah. Why is this one so much harder? Like, why don't we just don't know where to go?
Because we're dumb. What do you want to help?
I know. Maybe we go right that way.
That blends really well.
It really does.
This is our first or second level? I think this is our second.
This is our third.
No.
Oh, second of this episode.
Yeah, though. This episode. Oh, God. Yoda is just such a slow bastard. God, he's just slow.
This way.
Here I come. Which one is it? There's one of the games where Yoda gets a fucking wheelchair.
Isn't it Empire Strikes Back?
He gets a wheelchair?
I think so.
No, I remember being in one of these games. He gets like his own like wheelchair.
I've never been this set on money.
Yeah?
In my life.
Alright, let's go.
I'm coming.
Can't see shit.
I'm coming home.
I hate stuck camera angles.
I know. You squashed me. You already got it.
Whatever. What's up there?
There's a boulder rolling around. It's an Indiana Jones cameo.
Cameo?
Cameo. Yes. You can't fit.
I just wanted to try.
I can't fit either. I don't know where we go. Broken.
Alright, let's go this way.
We were already that way.
We're gonna go this way again. Shut up. God.
This game is so difficult.
Yeah, we gotta go this way to fight the boulders.
Do we?
Yeah. The force is struggling.
How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, I gotta do this too. That's stupid. Hey! Watch out! Ah! Yeah, I saved you. Go up here!
It's a mini kit.
No!
Use the force. I like to think that Yoda can just destroy shit with his mind.
Yeah, but he can't.
He can't.
Kind of.
Yoda, please!
Step on the button!
Look at me. I am trying so hard. Yoda. You know what? Whatever.
I don't even think you actually stepped on it, but it's okay.
I stepped on it for half a second and slid off. Then the game was like, that's enough. God, I can't handle this. I can't wait for the fucking next one. Never having to deal with Yoda ever again. Because you never play this time.
Until the Empire Strikes Back.
No, you don't even play as a player.
You don't?
No.
I thought you did.
You might, but like you don't play anything. Like, a crazy old man doesn't have a lightsaber.
Yeah,
you're just
right.
Like.
That's not the right way!
I learned from your example.
I was like, this is the only logical way to go.
No, look, there's this. An escape for some reason. Why was it buried in the ground?
Bye, Yoda.
Jesus Christ.
We'll see you never again. Okay, thank you all for watching.
Oh, I think we're going. I think we're coming back to a flying level.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Just for some unknown reason.
There hasn't been one in a certain amount of time, right?
Yeah, it's been a while.
100% True Jedi.
True Jedi, we did it.
In like 0.2 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh, we're at 1 billion.
All right, we'll see you guys next time. Love you, bye.